Hello everyone, welcome to XT for the King test number 4. We're gonna go up to a semi-mountainous area and test out the drone. I think I've got the audio nailed down. Had a failed test last night where I did a night ride and didn't set the camera to night mode, with disastrous results. And the gain on the mic was too high, but the mic was working, which is an improvement over test number 2. Hopefully you guys can hear me properly this time. Time to get some gas. There goes the glove. We're lowering your fuel prices. That's always good. Hard to beat a whole lot of fun for $5. We are on our way. Sort of. Nice of that lady to wait for me. That person did not like that lady waiting for me. So the goal is to attempt to learn how to fly a drone and test out what kind of camera it's got on there. It's like a $30 drone off Walmart.com. So that's a garage right there. I don't mind a 3-car garage. I'd say the only improvement I would make on it is to make it a 6-car garage instead. Those mountains. Wow. Next stage of this test is testing out this little mini drone that I got on Walmart.com for cheap. Well, the verdict's in on that drone. I only really ever bought it for practice, but I'll just say that you outgrow it quick. And I mean in about 5 minutes quick. One way to walk your dogs. Snow is melting. Had a blizzard on last Tuesday, and was that a nowhere April blizzard? Wow, the most traffic I've ever seen on this road. 4 cars. Last time I was up here, there was a whole bunch of deer.
Here he is. Pretty sure I saw. Now that looks like a doe. He's chilling in this dude's yard. That's a buck there. I only saw a buck, really. Oh, no, it's not. That's another doe.
I was testing out the headlights that time. Definitely never regret getting out here. It's an old guy snow shoveling his roof. Yeah, I could live up here. But the heart is willing, the wallet is not. It's the guy walking his dogs again. Walking them the easy way. Guys, I'm just heading home from here. Thanks for watching and God bless.